Okay, look, the free version of DaVinci Resolve and DaVinci Resolve Studio both are excellent, right? Super powerful, I love them both. But did you know that you can make them even more powerful and also for free? No? Well, there's a ton of free plugins and effects available if you just know where to look. Super cool visual effects, motion graphics, animated titles and tools to help you edit faster. And everything you see here is free. So here's a list of free plugins and effects for DaVinci Resolve 19, because free is better than not free. Here we go. And the first website you should check out is Mononodes. Here you can find a bunch of paid tools and plugins, but also a few free ones. Just scroll down and there they are. There's some cool visual effects like mirror slice and split randomizer, but also some super simple tools that will save you a little bit of time every time you use them. Like the blanking generator or the crop tool for the edit page. Just drop it on a video clip, adjust the settings, and you can even add rounded corners and boom, done. A cropped image in seconds. And I also really like that mirror slice effect when you combine it with some blur, because then you get this unique blur effect. It's like you're looking through one of those old textured glass doors. Now, how do you install these plugins? Well, that's super simple. Just download the file, double click, and it will automatically install here in your toolbox, and then effects and mononodes, or here in generators. And that's it. It literally takes 10 seconds. So when I was asking around about Reactor, I was actually surprised that so many people don't know it. So Reactor 3 is an open source package manager for Fusion and DaVinci Resolve, and it contains dozens of tools, scripts, effects, plugins, all completely free, even though some creators do accept donations. Now, how does it work? Well, just download the Reactor installer file and then in DaVinci Resolve, go to Workspace and then here Console, open it and drag the downloaded file to the console window. And then just drop it and Reactor will install. Once installed and you've restarted Resolve, go to Workspace again and then go down here to Scripts, Reactor and open Reactor. And there you go, a ton of effects, tools, plugins, all for free. And then just select one, read the instructions, install it and done. And then you can find them, well, usually it says it in the instructions where exactly it will be installed. Usually it's here in effects and then tools somewhere, for example, macros, but just read the instructions and you'll know where to find it. And then you can use it in the Fusion page. Simple. And there's a lot to choose from, so not everything will be useful for your projects, for your workflow. So just take your time to find out which ones are useful for your projects. A few that I've been playing around with lately are Filmic Blur, which is an advanced version of the defocus effect, and also Linger, which creates this frame by frame lingering motion blur. Am I gonna use it in one of my videos? I don't know. I just love playing around with new effects and new possibilities, you know? Now, before we get to the next plugin, let's first talk about something I do use almost every day. And that's Audiio, the sponsor of this video. I don't know if you've watched my previous video, that cinematic sequence that I shot with anamorphic lenses. Well, I used music and sound effects from Audiio to do the sound design for that video. And some of you really liked it. I saw it in the comments. So that's great. I love it when people notice the sound design because it's so important. And for that video, I actually used Audiio's Link Match AI feature to find the music. So I just copy-pasted a video with music I really liked into Link Match AI, and it gave me a bunch of similar songs. It doesn't get any easier than that. And for the sound effects, well, forest sounds, birds, rustling leaves, footsteps. No need to overdo it, less is more. And you get all that with a pro subscription, which covers personal and client work. And if you use my link and code in the description, you get 70% off. So that's just 59 bucks for the first year. So after you finish this video, go check it out. And now back to the free plugins. And the next one is MotionVFX. Now, some of you might be thinking, but MotionVFX, that's not free. Well, they actually have a few free plugins too. So if you go to DaVinci Resolve here on their website and then just search for the keyword free, you get all their free plugins. And some of them are actually really cool. The Matrix plugin, for example. And I know you're not gonna use this for every video, but it does look super cool. And it's free. M Transition Luma is a free transition. And then there's mHello3D and mHello DV. Maybe you've seen me use this magnifying glass in one of my videos. Well, I thought it was only available in one of the paid plugin packs, but you can actually get it for free here in MHelloDV. See? And yeah, I know that these free plugins are usually pretty basic, pretty limited, but if you're a bit creative, you can definitely spice things up. Add some tracking or keyframes, and all of a sudden you get a more interesting and unique effect. So try to experiment a little bit to see how much you can tweak these basic free effects. Don't underestimate what you can achieve with a little bit of creativity. And then next we have MagicZoom. Now, I've already talked a lot about why you should use zooms like this. And I've also done a lot of tutorials to show you how you can do these zooms in DaVinci Resolve and how you can customize the effect by using other effects. But if you're a bit lazy, and I'm not judging here, I allow you to be lazy, it's fine. So if you're a bit lazy, you should try out MagicZoom, created by Mr. Alex Tech. It's a free plugin that allows you to add zoom effect to your videos and customize it without having to use keyframes. All the settings are available in the inspector window, the amount of zoom, you can add camera shake, motion blur, and also choose where you zoom in. Super simple and free. So go check it out, give it a try, and if you like it, well, then you like it. And if just zooming is not enough for you, well, Mr. Alex Tech also has another free plugin called MagicAnimate. So same principle, you can add animations to your videos without having to use keyframes. In MagicAnimate, you can also zoom, but then also add whips, spins, dissolves, and you can combine everything. A bunch of different animations without keyframes. Free stuff for lazy people. That's like heaven. And of course, also go subscribe to his channel because it's all about DaVinci Resolve. And then finally, we have Patrick Stirling, and he also offers a bunch of free plugins and effects for DaVinci Resolve. But the ones that I would recommend are the ones that save you just that little bit of extra time. For example, if you use a lot of tracked images, like this, well, he has a plugin that allows you to quickly and easily track an object and then stick an image to it, or text even, in the edit page. And look, if you use these plugins one time, it's not gonna save you hours, but if you use them a lot, you know, it adds up. He has similar plugins for lockdown stabilization, split screen effect, magic mask, and all for free. So why not check it out? And of course, also subscribe to his channel. It's also all about DaVinci Resolve. And that's it for today, guys. I'll put all the links in the description. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one. Is my t-shirt dirty? Oh, shit. I'm wearing a dirty t-shirt on YouTube. Oh well, salut and tot de volgende.